Welcome to BattleMore. Just looking at you, I can already tell you were born to be a commander. One of our big... Welcome, Commander, to your first day on the job. It'll be a tough one, but by the scruff of my beard, I'll see you through. Our base is just a wee bit to the east of here, so I'll man this tank. You tell me where to go and what to shoot. With pleasure.
You have saved me. I am yours to command.
My guns.
These buggers really want to fight. Let's show them what Steel Crest can do.
They need to learn their lesson. Watch out for the cambouche ahead. The acid rounds can burn a hole in the earth. I have the ears of a cobra. Back at it again.
By the beard of my mother's son, those buggers have sacked the base, and they've destroyed the Snow Globe Museum. I spent many an hour there as a child. We'll make them pay.
They left a few tanks still intact, but we'll need to get them new turrets at the armory.
We're ready to move out. The Coalition have a mining camp to northwest. Let's show them what dirt really tastes like.
I agree. I love the smell of engine grease.
Hauled away a number of our snow globes to their scrapyards. If we find them, I'll make sure you're next in line for a promotion.
That's the first scrapyard. The other one can't be far. Of a bat. Mm-hmm. meet again.
These snow globes belong in a museum. Good work, Commander.
Come join me. They can't stop me.
A giant whirling blade thingy. Destroyed.
On the way.
What a stroke of my beard. You've defeated it.
That was a fine job you did. We're taking you to your campaign headquarters. You'll be able to customize your army and receive new missions there.
I'm your Technical Intelligence Managing Operator, or TEAMO for short. The honored Katrina has offered to teach you the principles of base management, if you are unfamiliar. Otherwise, your aid has been requested by the Verite Jarvis. You can access these missions at the table. It's been a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Now I'm off to do robot things.
Hello Commander, my name's Katrina, and I'll be taking you through the basics of base building. Let's get started. In order to build a base, we'll first need to find some raw ore. We can mine it with this ship, called the Steelcrafter. Once we have enough ore, the Steelcrafter can construct our buildings. Let's check up this road for some ore deposits.
First, mine more ore.
Now, a good base needs a good income, which requires more steel crafters. You will normally need at least 6. Select your construction yard and build a few more.
Your worker has finished the Aether Core.
Must first mine more ore.
No! There's a brake pedal too? Your wish is my command.
We've got a new Aether Core for you.
What's up? Moving out. Why don't I get any guns? What's up? My pleasure.
An abandoned mining area. This should suit our needs. You can see your current ore reserves in this corner of the screen.
Your wish is my command. What's over there? Thank you.
like you have enough resources to start your base. If you select the Steelcrafter, you'll see its ability buttons in this corner of your screen. Either press the Construction Yard button or press its hotkey. Then find an open location to place it. Done. The construction yard is your primary structure. It's what produces all of your units. Each of our units requires an amount of energy supply to be built. The number here shows how much is in use out of the total supply available. In order to field more units, we'll need to build an aether core which provides that energy supply. Select a steel crafter and order him to do so.
This construction yard is ready to pump out some vehicles.
Another pile of ore is needed.
Learn fast. We'll need some turrets and some manticores to put them on. I'll add these tasks as objectives up here. You will run short on supply, so some more aether cores will be needed.
Let's build some turrets at that armory.
It's about time we started our armory, which will allow us to build manticores. Let's put a steelcrafter to that task.
First, mine more ore.
Bigger army requires more aether cores. to new Aether Core for you. All finished up.
And that's the basics of base building. Now you can put this knowledge to test in combat zones.